Hello guys, welcome to another video here on Theme Park Days. And as you can probably guess, we're back at Camelot because the videos have been doing so well. But we come out of where we was and I saw the back end of a van going into the car's entrance to Camelot. And as we were walking around the side, what drove past us?
Security van, dog handler.
Yes, the canine unit, so... that's not a good sign to start it off.
Don't forget we put the Fort Park post up yesterday.
Yep, Fort Park vlog up yesterday, so make sure you go watch that. We're just gonna scour around, because if they're patrolling the outsides, we've got no chance of getting in, really. Yeah, there'll be a way, but...
Get caught straight away.
Should
open.
Yeah. Do you know what day it is today? What day is it today, Rob?
First.
Yeah, and what's the significant thing about the first of June every year?
Champions League football final.
And who's playing in the final?
Spurs Liverpool. Are
you excited?
Yeah, we'll go watch that in a little bit.
So, we'll see what we can get from the inside, then go back and watch the final. Which we're absolutely buzzing for. Let's go.
And we're in. Yeah, maybe. We're not there last time. Not there. Did it come from here? We keep it quiet because we need a castle here. Well, I'll turn you back on in a minute. I'm not sure how far we're going to get because it sounds like they're setting alarms up.
Just the other side.
Just the other side of all this. We'll go a little bit further, just have a look, see if we can see anyone. We'll get back to you in a minute.
Welcome back, guys. Unfortunately, last night was a failure.
Well, I didn't want to watch the game.
Yeah, we wanted to watch the game, and security were either side of where we were. There was a tucked up behind the golf course bit. Rob saw a car, and then I saw a security guard just in front of me, so it wasn't the best effort, one of the worst, to be honest. But we're going to go in now. Just walk through. Yeah, it's as easy as that.
But that's the idea.
Whether it's as easy as that is a whole different question. Right, let's go.
Right, we're back in where we was yesterday. We shall have a look see. Let's see if we can get any further. Obviously, everything's wet. Turn the camera back on in a minute. We'll have a go down them steps too. What's in there? Toilets. Probably using them toilets. Somebody's actually stole the sinks. The shelves and the bathrooms and the toilets. Anyone need any spare tyres? The fleet camera, the fleet there is. Security camera there. Speaker. So we see it all into the bed and plus. Stupid. Up there.
Obviously people were in here and then got caught.
Yeah, this isn't the ghost train. Show some of the lights. Not surprising when it was a security camera.
Stage
rank. Could be the security cards at the hardway stop.
Thank you.
So if you want any beers, come down to the old stage. Three beers there, man, opened. Does smell a bit damp in here.
Beers and stuff. So I'm taking a try of graffiti. No, I'm going to have to go and get caught by security. Which is why I'm still left here. That's not Goblin Gold. Good beer.
Goblin Gold. I can see I'm not very well, so I'm going to get caught because you're coughing. That's where the pilot boat used to be, isn't it? Where the pilot boat was. No, it's not the Dead Dragon.
What's going
on? I suppose. Yeah, the pilot boat was there. Don't go on magic spells, there's pressure plates in there. We know that. But I stand in that building, we did just notice a new camera's been put up as well. No. Go in that building there. Money's still in there, eh? Yeah. What's it worth to do in the day, Cash?
So this was like a sitting area, maybe?
That's where the candle is in the building now. This is probably where we call.
Thank you. Okay, we're back on. Okay, so we got up to the section we've never been before, up by Betty Bassett's driving school, and we saw it as where the ghost train is. There was a yellow security guard parked in there, and obviously he spotted us. And then I heard this the dog. I was like, it's a demon. But obviously not so calm, lads. And then, but do you know what? I'll tell you what though, the security guards were actually really nice, weren't they?
Yeah, they were actually.
The dog handler went, all right, lads, just go out that way. And then the dog started barking, and he was just like telling the dog to shut up. We met by two other security guards. Didn't understand English very well, did they? Only thing they heard knew really was closed, dangerous. That was pretty much it. But to be fair, they shook my hand afterwards. After I'd said we wanted to get some photos and stuff. Shook my hand. What can you say? It's we're bound to get caught one day. But I just thought it was going to be a lot more intense than that. And we've seen a lot of videos in the past that the security guards aren't exactly the nicest. How was your experience of getting caught?
Not too bad actually. Like Langdon's Castle just
didn't want to talk to us.
They didn't want to talk to us or at all. So.
Yeah. Security, I got to praise the dog hand there. He was actually really alright. But the dog though.
Scared you a little bit,
didn't it? Do you know what? It weren't old. It was a young German Shepherd. Obviously just came out of training.
Hit the last one quite quick.
Yeah.
I mean, we are big lads, we probably get up a lot of scent.
Yeah, that's true. To be fair, I reckon the yellow security car, apart from the ghost train, was the one that caught us.
Yeah, I think that's the guard dog got it.
Yeah.
That's because the van came out yesterday, a dog handler.
No, there was a yellow car, you know, it's a little Peugeot. Yellow Peugeot car. A 12 plate or something. It was like that Citroen over there, but yellow. So yeah, Camelot, we got caught. Out of 10, would you rate that? Considering we were quite nervous today, for some reason, we don't know why, we just felt really nervous today.
Didn't need to actually today after getting caught and actually acknowledged us.
Yeah. So what do you reckon? They obviously took our picture. Come back soon?
Yeah, we'll come back.
We will be coming back, don't worry, it's not the end.
We will get that end.
The thing is though, if Rob didn't say turn right, we were just gonna walk straight towards the roller coaster. Because he wanted to see what was down these steps. And that was when he must have been right behind us the whole time that we didn't even notice.
They were following us.
Yeah.
I think they don't do anything until you got that end, to be fair. Or in the castle.
Yeah.
When you go either end, that's the dangerous part, it's the middle.
Yeah.
It's unsafe, but
he was pointing out, I said, what's dangerous? And he couldn't really understand, but when dangerous, he went, yeah, everything's dangerous. Roller coaster, that building there, he's pointing to all the buildings that were dangerous. And it was all that in there. And I think, to be honest, if you're going to go in there, you're not going to get caught there very often. I think as long as
we've never been even acknowledged there.
No. The first time we come here, we set off that alarm, didn't we?
Yeah.
And the dog handler was there in seconds.
That was in the dangerous building.
Though. Yeah. So, I'm pretty sure everywhere that's got dangerous buildings has probably got motion sensors and stuff to come straight away. But I hope you enjoyed this little bit of footage we got for you. It's quick. We didn't get much because we didn't see much, you know. Obviously, last night was the football, and obviously I saw the security guard, you saw the card, and
card.
So we've got a decent amount for you today, but not a lot. Just realised I've caught the sun, I'm quite tanned today. Yeah, okay, so
20 minutes, sorry.
Yeah, 20, half an hour, I don't know. But I hope you enjoyed the vlog. So yeah, we're here, we're at Camelot, we are theme park days, and we are out.